And happening today, a special memorial event honoring victims of gun violence is taking place this evening. The event is called Día de los Muertos, El Paso and Uvalde Memorial. The program will include stories from the families of victims read by the county judge, State Senator Cesar Blanco, and others. El Paso Bishop Mark Seitz will also be in attendance, and it will take place at the El Paso County Healing Garden at Ascarete Park. That starts at 6 p.m.